Now, in order to use your glaze, you're first going to need to prepare it. Now, like I said, I make my own glazes, so I have large buckets of glaze. And because they are just minerals suspended in water, the water's going to rise to the top, and all the heavier particles are going to sink to the bottom. So you've got to mix your glaze really well before you use it. I do that by using this drill mixer, and I keep this in a bucket of water so that I can clean it off in between uses of glaze. And then I just take the mixer itself, stick it all the way down. This is actually a mixer that's made for drywall, by the way, just so you know, you can get them at any home improvement store. Stick that right into the bottom of your bucket and just mix away. So that's pretty well mixed. The next thing we're going to need to do is check that hydrometer setting like I talked about before, and that's what I'll show you how to do now.